Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I gotta go and stand here. Yes.
Naxos seems secure.
We have done great things together for its people.
But now, we must look beyond these shores and destroy the cult.
They are everywhere and nowhere. Their followers are without number. Where do we start?
We cut the heads off the beast, one at a time, until they are blind and defenseless.
Sparta.
Sparta?
I still have influence there and allies. We can rally around our home and cleanse it of their influence as an example to the world.
It will be dangerous. Their hold on Sparta is strong.
Don't you think it's time we returned?
Together.
I have only a few more things to do here.
As soon as you're ready, we'll set sail for Laconia.
I think there's something you should do first.
What?
You need to find your father.
Who is he?
He's a difficult man to describe. He's many things. But the only way to truly know him is to meet him yourself.
So you won't tell me now?
There are details only he can provide. I hope when you meet him, you understand. You'll find what you need on the island of Thera. I've given your navigator the course. I'll see you in Laconia.
I'll be there.
May Poseidon keep you safe.
Safe journeys. Thera.
Nice. And yeah, there's that bounty hunter with his cat.
I'm just gonna get on my boat and get out of here.
Ha, sucker. Alright. One, I want to do a cursory look because that was kind of a major quest point. I want to see if anything has popped up. Doesn't appear. Alright. Where are we headed? No, I want to find my father. All right, last known position was Volcanic Island. Where is the Volcanic Island? Thera. Nope, not there. All right, Thera, here. We'll set sail for there. No, I think I'm high enough level for it. Yeah, 33. I'm good. Most of these I can do now once I find them. Do I have any on the island I'm going to? No.
You saw that whale, right? Come on, more shanties. Please, more shanties. No more shanties.
Oh, that's a shame.
Why'd you stop singing?
Lame. Alright, fine, we'll head for the dock. Light beams. Interesting. I say interesting because it reminds me of Origins with mirrors and all that stuff.
There's the camp.
Doesn't look like
not what I expect.
There's anything really here. Except for that. Okay, Dad's over there.
These rooms are old.
Jeez.
I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers?
You saw the triangle door, right? No. Bad cat. No one likes you. Another one. No one likes you. I think I have to do this puzzle. Well, I hit shift and he just decided he was going to jump off. Not grab the nice thing. Thank you, my lovely friend. That wasn't hard. Yeah, this is very similar to a puzzle, and it's going to end up opening that door. Very similar to a puzzle that was in Origins. Really? I ain't gonna bother then. I do have to bother because I have to go in there. This one forward and backwards, huh?
Should work. Now to try the door.
Oh, that was what I had to do to find my father. Okay. So then I'll go grab this chest. Okay, align the mirror is fine. It told you. Okay. Got a loop.
Why would my father be here?
Don't ask questions. Just accept the prettiness of it. There's blue shinies over there. Let's go for the blue shinies. Okay, they were just regular shinies. Why did you set yourself on fire? Oh, wow. And didn't go out either, huh? I guess that's one side downside of the no fall damage thing, huh? We will just jump. I was expecting him to land and like jump for that rock. Cause he's made bigger jumps than that, but no. Get the blue shiny.
Why would my father be here?
Huh. down once more. Oh, we're headed to the gold question mark. Oh boy. That was close. Nope. Didn't grab it. I wasn't sure if that was close enough to jump to or not. Evidently, it wasn't. Man, all the way at the beginning. Hey, this time it was Drachmere instead of a damaged hide.
It's hot in here. I should watch my step.
And once more.
What is this place? Time to take a dive. This place is huge.
Really hoping to leave it on the cliffhanger, but we're gonna watch this cutscene.
Hello? Icarus! Traitor. Greetings, Alexios. Welcome to Atlantis. Atlantis? Impossible. I thought it was just a myth. There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend. And who are you? My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father. Pythagoras? That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago. Yes, almost a century if memory serves. And yet, here I am, standing before you. And Icarus is? My oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are. Mirini, my mother. She sent me here to find you. Mirini, she sent you here because she knew this was your destiny. my destiny.
There's more at stake than any one mind can comprehend.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers.
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Alexios. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
You're right. We must save the Greek world from itself.
Above all things, trust yourself. You're capable of greatness.
I'll do my best.
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis?
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back. But I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viodia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Demon unlock, birthright. Which for some reason didn't show up in the game capture. Interesting. They used to. Ooh, we're Xing the Animus. Well, in that case, we're going to call it an episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like. Bye.